Around the world, wildlife is being destroyed in those very places where it's supposed to be protected, national parks. But there is one region, Laikipia, in Kenya, not a park, but private and communal land, where a unique project is saving the wildlife and is also creating jobs for the people. Maybe this is a great model for other regions around the world.